Do you have anything to say about your...
They got this guy, Zen, some trainer that calls himself a sleeping giant. I think his name,
Reggie?
Big Red Washington or something. You know, I called him out numerous times. I'm going to call him out again. I got these 100 pounds right here. I guess he got something like 18 reps and I got like 20. Probably could have got 3 or 4 more if I wanted to, but I'm calling out a sleeping giant. His excuse maybe because he don't got a haircut. I don't have a haircut. I came up put my white beater on the right way because it's all about doing work. It don't matter how you come outside to do work. Doing work is doing work. Haircut, no haircut, let's go. I'm calling him out.
What do you have to say about your trainer backing down?
Sorry about these negative critics, but I still think he's a good guy. I'm on your side, Reggie.
You know, I'm disappointed to say I think this time Mr. Washington's not going to be able to do it. I've seen him go twice. I've seen 17 reps. I've seen 18 reps. 20 reps, I think, is just too much for him. I don't think he wants to get on the bench and do it.
And do you want me?
Yes. Are you asking who my pick is?
Who do you pick to win the bench championship?
I don't really have a doubt in my mind. It's Mr. Rodney Jackson. Awesome, Rodney.
Do you think that Mr. Washington can defend his title?
Do I think he can?
That's what you got.
He is a pretty hard worker, so I think
I'm
determined. So I think yes.
You think Washington's going to take it out?
Wow. Yes.
What do you say now after seeing that?
Me.
You think you can win the most? I like that pick.
Oh, he's rubbing his head.
The camera is zooming in.
He's speechless. That's what you call speechless. Speechless. Reg. Speechless.
Wow.
That's what I'm talking about. Now that's how you sound to critics.
Mr. Washington's on film with the pre-excuse. My shoulder is bothering me. I will not be able to do the 100-pound dumbbells.